After being reportedly dumped by her boyfriend The Weeknd over the phone, Selena Gomez looked in remarkably good spirits as she and a pal went for a bicycle ride in Studio City, Los Angeles, on Tuesday afternoon. The singer and actress, whose romance with The Weeknd recently came to an abrupt end after 10 months of dating, doesn't seem to be too bitter about the breakup, as she was wearing her former flame's jacket as she enjoyed some much-needed downtime. Sources close to Selena and The Weeknd, real name Abel, claim the pair's busy careers hindered their romance, as they've been spending lots of time apart. A pal said she and Abel have been going back and forth for a few months about their relationship. It's been hard with him being on tour and her shooting in New York. That wasn't easy on them. Of the breakup, a source told TMZ that The Weeknd enjoyed being single before he met Selena and felt unfairly tied down in a relationship that had started to fizzle out. The source revealed how Abel called Selena and explained how the relationship was no longer working for him and then ended it. During their relationship, Selena claimed she always saw the Can't Feel My Face hitmaker as her best friend as well as her boyfriend. She shared, "I don't depend on one area of my life to make me happy. It's really important for me to love and nourish my friends and family and to make sure that I never get influenced by a guy. I've wanted to be in a strong headspace for years, and I really wasn't. Before, I was so young and easily influenced, and I'd feel insecure. You want someone to add to your life, not to complete you, if that makes sense. I'm lucky because he's more of a best friend than anything else." News of the split came after Selena had been spotted spending more time with her former flame Justin Bieber, much to the fury of her family. The famous pair dated on and off for several years and were seen grabbing breakfast together at Joy Cafe in Westlake Village, California, last weekend. However, Selena's nearest and dearest were not amused about the reunion. A source close to Selena's family told TMZ, "Justin is a vile human and will never be accepted by us. As long as she is even speaking to him in any way, it is not only disrespectful to everyone around her, it is disrespectful to herself." TMZ also claimed that some members of Selena's family believe Justin was the catalyst behind the depression that caused the starlet to check into rehab. However, Selena hasn't been taking her family's feelings on board. She's been around Justin at least 3 times in the last week alone.